Hello everybody, it's Rhonda and I have a quick little video. I wanted to show you how I made these little cards down here, and they are just little library cards. And then on the pink. So just using some little scrapbook paper and this little stamp here, I made these little library cards. And then I also used one of these little girls out here to put the little stamp on here. So just showing you some different little things that you can use your stamps for. And this stamp was given to me by, I don't know whether it Jill Norwood or Tammy, who is SS Crafter 1, but whichever one of you ladies, I want to thank you for this stamp. But this is, like I said, what I came up with. I want to thank you all for watching. Hope you have a great day, and I will talk to you later.